the Russian President Vladimir Putin is calling this a, quote, special military operation to protect Donbass. It is clearly bigger than that. Now, he made a surprise appearance on state television calling for the demilitarization of Ukraine, blaming the government in Kyiv for bloodshed, but said Russian forces are not planning an occupation